another representative of Scotland. This is number 41, Louise Cahome. Driving a pair of Dartmoor Hill ponies and sponsored by Chariots of Fire.
It'd be really difficult to extend because he's not wanting to. No, we've gone. Send Icky on. Send Icky on. Good girl, send Icky on. Oh, I'm not enough.
Yeah.
It's containing him.
Has he just come out? Or is he fresh today?
He's just like really feisty.
There's moments where it's absolutely beautiful, isn't there?
Isn't
and there's moments where he just resists a bit. Upsetting the other pony as well.
She needs the whip down his side. She struggles judging pace, you know.
Right.
Yes. Yeah, I wanted to hear that, Lisa. That's why I'm quite happy to say that. But she does. Struggles with the pace.
Because we were walking obstacles and I just saw when they were warming up, I was like, I don't look quite
as settled as they normally do. She had to go and have a harness check and had to go and get on the first nation.
Ah, right. fucking good.
Mm, she was really, really good at it. Good girl, look at that, it's a good girl. I think she's doing remarkably well.
Yeah.
I really do. It's not just making
it. He's not making that easy, that's what I thought. I think if he wasn't getting the resistance in the rear knots and arches,
yes,
it would just help him do that bit straighter and more consistent. Oh, perfect.
Well done.
Mel's just got quite a nice collection, hasn't he, when he just looks? Because he has got a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah. Even though he hasn't got the length of stride as the other ponies is. Decent marks for driving, because I think she really
Definitely. I hope you're very proud of your boy.
He did very well, he did. That was nice.